Here it is, the right passage.
Dead? You have my thanks. But a word of warning. These animals carry a plague and must be killed before it spreads. To create a potion to fight it, I cut one of them open and took its inner. They smell it on me. That's why they're attacking.
My essence is too low.
That is not possible.
Take this as my way of saying thanks. I must get back to my work.
Aggressive, the water more dangerous. Adria's work, no doubt.
I am Zael, a necromancer who seeks to maintain the balance.
Plus, he's a Haradrim.
That's my friend, Humbard. He's a skull. Please ignore him.
Zael helped Tyriel steal the Black Soulstone from heaven.
I did, but I was not in the tomb when Malthiel struck.
If he was, Zael would have shown that angel what it means to cross a necromancer.
That's enough, Humbard.
Why have you come here?
This place is falling to deep imbalance. Something is very wrong here, and I wish to heal the land.
There is a witch, Adria, who has disturbed this land. I will bring her evil to an end.
Well, that's taken care of. Let's go get a drink.
Even after she is slain, equilibrium will not immediately be restored. It will take time.
Always so serious.
father sided against Malthea. He always saw the potential in us. He believed that we could achieve something the Seraphim could not. How sad he would be to witness this.
In ridding our city of these cursed beasts.
No.
Together.
Let us seek honor together, my friend. I will use this. Just the thing.
Aha! I knew you'd need my help.
I cannot wield that.
Suits me.
The Prophet has foreseen our victory.
They will run when they see us.
Lead the way to glory.
I welcome the chance to travel with you.
Thank you.
different from my own. There is still pain, suffering, hatred, and death. I can have present here and the world much the same.
Unless we fail.
Fighting a battle that was lost before it had even begun. To follow the Black King into a war against Westmarch was folly of the highest order. Each day only brings us closer to complete and utter defeat, but our commanders refuse to surrender.
Embraces you.
decided. He will flee this doomed war. I had hoped to find solace in this decision, but it brings only more uncertainty. We will never see our homes again, and our names will be dishonored. But what choice do we have? Certain death in the service of a madman?
Is there anything about the past you would like to know?
That will be of use to us now.
None that you would care for. Most of them are forgotten for good reason. Many would drive those who use them mad, or worse.
Father burned. He screamed as the flames consumed him, and the smell was sickly sweet. He had found me. For once in his life, he had noticed me. And when he saw that the flames did not touch me, he breathed one word. It was his last.
Thank you.
can abide you no longer.
If there's treasure to be had, then I'm in.
think the faces on the walls are staring at me. Probably because I'm so concerned.
We have begun searching the marsh for the ruins of Corvus. This stinking, festering swamp is punctuated by worn blocks of stone. Perhaps these ancient sentinels are all that remain of the proud Nephilim city. No, there is more to be found. I know it.
That is not possible.
last night, I found the ruined Nephilim city. When I stepped into the buried catacombs, I felt a stirring in my blood. And then a wondrous thing. A dim light began to glow all around me, not cast by any torch. It was as though the very stones acknowledged my presence.
I need to go back.